What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Pebbles coming back with another gameplay of Battlefield 1. We finish up the friends in high places, and now we're going into the third chapter of the... I still can't read that. Avanti... So, I don't know. I think it's Russian or Italian. I can't tell. But we're gonna do it, and it only has like two parts to it, so I don't know if it's gonna be short or long. We'll find out when we get into it. So let's get into it.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way. They said,
oops. Shit. Oh well.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
All right, here we go. We're finally the Metal Knight, and we're holding the first ever, I'm guessing, the first ever made minigun.
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. To fight them first.
Oh yeah. No scope. Come on, hit him. Oh. It's not really a steady aim when you pull down the sights. Oh yeah. Come on. Oh, come on, damn it. Come on. Oh, crap, it's a flamethrower guy. Whatever. Flamethrower. Come on. Can't take this guy out. There we go. Oh, shit. Well, I just stabbed for no reason. And I just switched guns for no reason. Oh yeah. Get some, you Nazi bitches, you German bitches. Oh crap. What? Oh yeah. Oh crap. There we go. Any more? Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh no, you don't. Come on. Get a face full of lead. Oh shit! Right in front of me.
All that was left after the flame troops.
Oh yeah.
After that, the church would be ours.
Out of my way, bitches. Any more? Oh! Taking a point. Come on. The hell? There we go.
Possiamo restare qui. L'ordine è di avanzare.
There was an artillery. Oh, so many bodies. Okay, going the other way.
And he was still heading to the fort?
I had to make sure. Oh, the explosions. Ha. Well, that's damaged. Come on. Oh! Can I get some ammo? Well, I got a grenade. And explosives. That's not what I need. Oh shit. Come on. Headshot. Come on. Shit. Ah, crap. Fire in the hole. Yeah. Oh, so satisfying. Do I go up here? Apparently so.
Matteo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
Oh! Ha ha ha! So many bodies. Come on. Know you're alive. Oh no, you're not. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh crap. Crap. Anyone behind me? No, people in front of me. Get away, muchachos. The Iron Knight is on its way to eradicate you. In the name of Italy! I'm assuming that's where I'm from. Oh shit. Come on. Oh yes! A whole line of bodies. Oh yeah. Come on. Oh, right in front of me. Ah, crap. Oh no, you don't. Oh, I need more ammo.
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Come on. Oh, come on. Alrighty. Ammo in here, please. No. Whatever. Alright, explosives. Gonna place it around. I think that's enough. Wait, you can never have too many explosives. Alrighty. Fire in the hole. Oh, yes!
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me.
Yep.
But there was no
risk. I'll take that.
I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next bridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Wait, is there? Where do you get the ammo? Oh shit. Oh! Don't know what those was. Gas tanks, I guess? Da 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 da! Metal Knight to the rescue!
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Come on! Come on, you bitches. Oh, I wish I still had my grenades. And my gun. There we go. Oh, yes. Right in its heart. Damn it. Where are you? Get the fuck out of here. 10-a-ho, chaps! I see ya. Oh, no you don't. Oh, I still have my minigun.
I'm the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget.
Oh no.
They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can.
Oh yeah.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on. Die. Come on. Oh, no, you're not.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted. And I would have lost my tail.
Oh. Come on. Oh! Oh, yes. Oh, I'm not dead.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh, shit. Come on. Get another one. Get another. Come on. Come on. Reload. Or cool down. There we go. Uh-oh. Thank you. Oh no, you don't. Have some of these. Man, this guy's a badass.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
He's alive.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
What the hell is that? What kind of weapon is that he's holding? I have never seen a weapon like that before.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Oh. Damn, that's a badass gun. Going down here.
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Oh no, I gotta save my comrades. Oh no, you don't. Oh crap. Oh no, you don't. Gotta save my men.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
All right.
You don't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
All right, what do we got? Got some stick grenades. We got some. Oh, I got one of those. And what the hell? I'm not gonna mess with that. What's in here? Yeah, why not? Oh crap. I don't know. Oh yeah! Yeah, get some. Okay. Oh, come on! Oh shit. Oh, here we go. Here goes another one. Oh yeah! So satisfying. Oh no, you don't. Oh, I'm gonna need more ammo. Ooh, what's in? I didn't check this one. Oh yeah. Clown hole. Yay, we did it.
We took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Okay, what's my next destination? Do I just keep moving forward all the way over there? I guess so.
I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire.
Ah, crap. I got two choices. Go all the way over there or help these guys out. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, gotta run. Gotta run. Run like hell. All the way to the trenches here.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked.
Oh.
Too late. I felt
Wait,
alone
do I...
among ghosts.
You're auto-locking.
After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. I had to have made it to the fort.
Oh, wait, they're mine. They're my men. Ooh, what are these? Oh, it's one of those, filed manuals. Alright. Was that it? I guess so. Oh, no, you don't. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a huge explosion. Oh shit. I'm running. Holy crap, I am running like hell. Shit. No. Oh, god damn it.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to
Come
convince
on.
Myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire everywhere.
Arnhold! Come on, hit it. Yeah! Come on. Die. Ah. I see ya. Oh no, you don't. Maybe I can use this against them. Or not. Oh shit. Going under here.
There were two ways into the fort. They could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front.
And one hole. It was impossible.
Come here. Oh, that was barrazing. Oh, I see you behind there. What else? It's in here. I'll take one of those. Oh, what the hell? Oh, hell. No, 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 no. Final. Oh, what the hell? There was someone behind me? God damn it. Okay. Oh yeah. And I'm out of here. And I'm in here. My bad. Oh no, you don't. Oh shit. God damn it, I went too quick again. Come on. Come on, fire in the hole. Damn it, come on. Shit. Need to heal. Going behind. Ah, crap. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, fire hole. See ya. What? I don't know you got. Damn it. Any weapons over here? Anything? Oh, what's this?
I just knew Mateo wasn't there.
Why not? Anyone? Did I get them all? It's so dark. Now let's go.
I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
Oh, no.
No! No!
Aww.
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.
Ah, man. That's so sad. Well, we got through it. Apparently it was a short one. I mean, I was actually this close to actually end it at the 20-minute mark. Because, like I said, I want to make my videos a little bit shorter. But thank God for this one. It kind of, we got through it for the full one. Alright, we got 2 chapters to go. Man, I can't believe this is actually short. I mean, I hope there's more to this. Hopefully. But we're gonna go for the runner in the next video. So, like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
You wear your country, you're your mind.